Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Our Excel for Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1500, Filter to Unique. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question, send in, someone's trying to use the auto filter or the filter drop downs to come up with just the first record for each customer. They don't want to see all the additional records, and there's really no good way to do this with the filter here, but there is a way to filter to the uniques. We want to come into the advanced filter, and this is a little bit harder to use. So initially they're going to filter based on the whole all of the columns, but we need to change that, so let's clear that out and then click in here, and just I'm going to choose just column D, the customer column, and then choose unique records only. Click OK, and you see that they've hidden all of the rows that are not unique. So now if you need to copy this data, Control C, Control N for new, Control V, you get just those one record per customer. And hopefully some of this other information out here is information that you would need as well. Although, you know, let's talk about this. If you're in Excel 2007 or newer, there might be a faster way to go. You could make a copy of the data. So I'm going to hold down Control and drag the Sheet tab to the right, and then just use Remove Duplicates, unselect all, choose Customer, and you get now just the first record for each customer. So depending on you know what you're trying to do, that might be faster than using the advanced filter. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another netcast.